stick, stick, pretty bitch on a big dick. Tryna run the shit, hit a lick, I don't miss shit. I don't like the cake, so I call the shit. Bitch quick, no so running so shoddy, sound sick, sick. Let it rip, let it hit, let it drip. I don't wanna talk about a bitch, no lip. With some change in gorilla grip, pop that shit like ay, ay, ay.
Okay, motherfucker, I don't love her. Ace of space.
Think of a big black man chasing you!
Позволь проводить тебя в более подобающее место, а именно в канаву!
Show yourself in baggy clothes then, in a bikini bottom.
I got brides in Atlanta, just to be in the front.
I am so obsessed, I want to chop your kobi ule. Yabari de makamishi ule, opuname.
I was trying the Megan Knees challenge at the gym and something crazy happened.
Hey Grandpa, have you heard this song? Grandpa? Mom!
Alright artists, grab your sketchbook, it's time for a new art challenge. So show me your newest sketch, your favorite sketch, a design you didn't finish, one that took the longest, and one that took the shortest. Make sure.
La Capola, bitch! Ha! Smooth criminal, Mike Jack, and I still like to tow the folk fat like.
I paid my nephew $50 for an edit, and this is what I got.
Working out with the stretch band. Oh? Oh. Oh.
But you don't look gay. Oh, I'm sorry. Let me just...
Baby, oh, you're just a little loco, like what's in Acapulco. I'm just.
Like, what is the reason? It's just the vibe, I'm that guy. She put her legs in the sky whenever I pull up. She got her clothes off from the walk, and she won't waste no time. Oh, she don't want nobody else, I know. But I can't.
I don't give a fuck who talk behind my back, cause the bitch knew better than to let me hear.
Shh, shh, shh. This man hasn't showered in over 60 years, but you won't believe what happens to him when he finally does. Hamo Haji is a 70-year-old man who hasn't showered since the age of 10. When he was a boy, he was bullied every day for smelling bad and being dirty, but it was because he was extremely poor. So at the age of 10, he decided enough was enough, and he never took a shower ever again. Since then, he's been isolating himself from all human life and has been living in the Afghan desert for years. Now, although he considers himself healthy, he actually smokes about 50 cigarettes a day, and even smokes his own doo-doo. This lifestyle has attracted thousands of bugs that literally live on his body, and the attention of a local news station who offered him $10,000 to shower on camera. But you won't believe what happens to him when he finally does. Hit the plus for part 2.
Hey yo, what the fuck?
This picture is not what you think it is. So when you first look at it, it looks like her legs are extremely skinny. But when you look closer, you'll notice that she's just holding a bag of popcorn. Share this with a friend and follow once you see it.
There are 1,013,150 words in the entire English dialect, and yet there is not a single combination of them that describes my urge to hit you with a chair.
Today.